Just here with Ben Madgen, and first of all, Madge, I guess the question everyone wants to know, how's the recovery progressing?
Yeah, really good so far. It's been about almost 2 weeks now, so just staying positive, and there's not much I can do as far as rehab and physio and that just yet. Just have to just rest, really. I can, you know, wriggle my toes and stuff like that, but no physio or anything yet, so I just got to wait probably at least a month.
Yeah, so what is have the surgeons actually, or the specialist rather, actually talked to you about the injury and how long your recovery time is expected to be?
Yeah, they said it's a pretty rare injury, so it's a bit unknown, but they said around 5 to 6 months is they're aiming for me to be back and playing for like proper games for the Kings. So whether I'm on court after 3 months and doing some, you know, some fitness work and stuff like that, or in the pool, I'm just not too sure yet. But the first month is just relaxing on the couch, getting my foot elevated, and then July 15th I've got a specialist appointment, so that's about a month after I first did it.
Yeah.
And then he's going to reassess, but probably in the boot for 2 months, and then yeah, just hope for the best and hope for a speedy recovery.
Yeah. What will you do? What are you able to do? Anything? Obviously you've got to stay off the leg, but is there anything you can do from a fitness perspective during that time?
Well, I'm not allowed to do anything for a month, and then after the month and the specialist appointment, I might try and do some upper body work and stuff like that, some sitting down work, but right now I can't put any pressure on it, so even if I was trying to do weights, I'd be putting pressure on my foot. For a month, it's just really unknown until after that month and the specialist appointment, and I find out more, but right now, just elevation. Really.
And how did you actually do the injury? I think there hasn't really been that sort of detail out there, but yeah. How did it actually happen?
We were just pretty much just having a shooting session with the Boomers team before game two against China. And then we did some contested shooting. I jumped up just to contest Adam Gibson's shot, and came down, landed on his foot. All my momentum was on my right leg. So once my right foot hit his foot and came over, my ankle totally dislocated. So the sole of my shoe was pretty much facing me. So it was pretty nasty and pretty rare, they were saying. But for the injury, it's probably the best outcome. No broken bones and no ligaments torn off the bone and stuff. So pretty positive news to come out of it.
So at the end of it all, you're still confident about, you know, making an appearance for the Kings in the regular season?
Yeah, definitely. At this stage, only going to miss a couple of games. So it's lucky it happened at this time. Obviously not the best preparation with pre-season and that, but I like to work really hard, so I know that I'll be able to, you know, get back to full fitness and really be able to contribute and help the team and just play my role and do what I can when I'm finally fit and out there.